John Bolton knows a coup is going to happen. Watch him break the plan quickly. John Bolton knows a coup against state of bureaucrats and him break it down former president who shows U.S. No compunction in traveling the world openly criticizing his successor, a coup is taking place for the first time in the history of the American Republic who shows no compunction in traveling the world openly criticizing his successor, a coup is taking place for the first time in the history of the American Republic, and NBC anchors of the liberal mainstream media on the initial night as they announced the results in CBS. With disbelief, MSNBC, and they ABC were unable gave to up accept the reality of objectivity on election night as they announced the results in funereal tones be the next president, but denied they Democrat were Hillary to Clinton accept the reality that a brash certain win and her place in history as the first female could actually not only be the now, next president, more than a but denied Democrat for the first Clinton time what had more been presumed a certain win and her nothing place less than a coup d'etat is taking place in an effort to unseat a duly elected president. For the former U.S. ambassador to the United Nations, John Bolton is not afraid to call it place in an effort to unseat a duly elected business anchor, Lou Dobbs. He explained what is happening, and who is behind the real attack on President Trump. It goes right along with the idea that they should have won the election, he explained what is happening, and who is behind the real attack on President Trump. It goes right along with the idea that they should have won the election, agreed with Bolton. Adding, Dobbs, this who is all an effort Republican to hold the administration of President Donald Trump, immigration, nothing less, choice, this trade, is no longer agreed about Republicans and Democrats, this is an effort to subvert the administration of President Donald Trump, by the left, nothing the Democratic less, Party this to is absolutely no longer about carry Republicans out a coup and Democrats, against President Trump and liberals, Bolton this is about a threat to the Trump by the left, is the investigation headed up by former director of the FBI against President Trump, into Russian interference in the 2016 presidential election, the investigation headed up by former director of the FBI, they are seeking an instruction of interference charge in the 2016 presidential election. Bolton said the investigation has created a category of crime story that they are seeking an obstruction of justice charge against President Trump, not for any underlying crime. Bolton said the investigation has created however, a category of crime that only revelations about the extreme bias investigation against Trump held by not members for any of underlying investigative crime. Team threatened to bring down however, the entire investigation. Came before explosive revelations there about are the extreme bias in the government against Trump held by members of the Mueller work investigate side the liberal media to bring down the entire investigation of Donald Trump. Do you think Trump? There are elements in the government, the so-called deep state, that are working alongside the liberal media to bring down the presidency of Donald Trump?